Second call, 100 meter trials. First call, 100 meter high hurdle trials. First call, 100 meter high hurdles trials.
push it all the way.
Third and final call, 100 meter dash trials. Ladies, you will be meeting at the starting line. You are looking for a young lady with blonde hair wearing a Wisconsin Badger jacket. Once again, third and final call, 100 meter dash trials. Second call, 100 meter high hurdle trials. First call, 200 meter dash.
Oh!
and final call, 100 meter high. Could the hurdle crew please put the hurdles on the track? Hurdle crew, hurdles on the track. Also, long jumpers, can I have your... Ladies, if you're running a 200, you should be reporting to the starting line at this time. It was third and final call, 200 meter dash prelims, to the starting line at this time.
Thank you. top 9.
Here we go, finalists in the long jump.
That I don't understand.
Third and final call.
Kate's checking her watch already.
Kate
did. Let's go in!
She
has this race down. Let's go in! Let's go, Mandy!
I forgot Mandy was home.
Come on, Eve!
I have the finals for the 100 meter hurdles. In 8th place, Kelsey Crawford, Marshfield. In 7th place, Brittany Penn, Wausau West. 6th, Samantha Marrier, Merrill. 5th, Olivia Sikowski, Spash. In 4th place, Alicia Erdman, Wausau West. In 3rd place, Kelly Honor, Anigal. 2nd, Kaylee Wolasek, Lincoln. And with a time of 16:09, your champion in the 100 meter hurdles from Wausau East, Lizzie Wanta. I also have the finals for the 100 meter dash. In 8th place, Katie Smith, Marshfield. 7th place, Natalie Quinn, Antigol. Allison Charles of Everest was in 6th. In 5th place, Kendra Masinski, Spash. In 4th place, Audrey Higgins, Wausau West. Melissa Espeseth, Merrill, was in 3rd. In 2nd, Jessica Walvogel, Wausau West. And your champion in the 100 meter dash with a time of 12.4 from Spash, Hillary Forrest. After 3 events scored, in 4th place, Merrill with 12, tied with Lincoln. In 3rd place, Wausau East with 18. In 2nd place, Wausau West with 25. And leading after 3 events with 28 points, Spash. Third and final call, 4x200 meter relay. Second call, 400 meter dash. First call, 4x100 meter relay. Once again, ladies, you are to report to the starting line for your event for check-in. You are looking for a lady in a Wisconsin Badger windbreaker. 4x200 meter relays, you should be checking in at this time.
Thank you.
The finals of the triple jump. In 8th place, Emily DeSorcia, Spash. 7th place, Megan Greff, Merrill. In 6th place, Carissa Whalen, Wassa West. In 5th place, Anna Letting, Merrill. 4th place, Shayna Bartterson, Wassa West. In 3rd place, Megan Courtney, Spash. In 2nd place, Lizzie Ronta, Wassa East. And the champion in the triple jump was a jump of 34 feet, 9.5 inches. The finals in the 4x1 PM with a time of 52.06 from Spash, Kendra Mosinski, Alex Nosrati, Megan Courtney, and Carly Simkowski. Team scores after 12 event. In 4th place, Marshfield. In 3rd place, Wassa East. In 2nd place, with a score of 102.5, Spash. And leading after 12 events, with a score of 106 points, Wassa West. the finals of the pole vault. Last year, the pole vault was won by Leanna Rose with a vault of 10 feet 6 inches. The conference record in the pole vault was set by a young lady with the last name of Lorge in 2005 with a vault of 10 feet 9 inches. This year's pole vault finals, in 8th place, a tie with Sarah Schlieff of Merrill and Kelsey Weigel, Marshfield. In 7th place, Megan Courtney from Stevens Point. In 6th place, Nicole Ludwig, DC Everest. In 5th place, Brooke Shakurit, Stevens Point. There's a log jam in 3rd place with Allison Voss of Wausau West and Desiree Wynn of Stevens Point. In 2nd place, Nicole Detmering, DC Everest. And this year's Wisconsin Valley Conference champ in the pole vault, with a vault of 10 feet 9 inches, tying a conference record set in 2005, Leanna Rose of DC Everest. After 13 events, in 4th place, Wausau East. In 3rd place, DC Everest with 70.5 points. In 2nd place, Wausau West with 111.5 points. And your leader, after 13 events, Spash, with 114 points. Coming to the track at this time. On the track at this time is a 3,200 meter run. Last year, this event was run by Rachel McNally of DC Everest with a time of 11:59. The record holder, the Valley Conference record holder in this event, with a time of 10:55, set way back in 1985, from Spash, Susie Faber. The finals in the 800 meter run. In 8th place, Caitlin Ryman, DC Everest. In 7th, Haley Brown, Lincoln. In 6th place, Anya Snadieski, Spash. In 5th place, Nicole Blonick, Antigo. Elizabeth Eckert was in 4th place from Wausau East. In 3rd place, Alexa Fritsch, Marshfield. In second place, Megan Stats, Spash, and the 2008 champion in the 800 meter run from Wausau East with a time of 2 minutes 20 seconds, Kate Sampt. The finals in the 200 meter dash. In 8th place, Jenny Bartram, Lincoln. In 7th place, Johanna Fisher, Wausau West. In 6th place, Jacqueline Kerner, Antigole. 5th, Kelsey Weigel, Marshfield. In 4th place, Carly Simkowski, Spash. In 3rd place, Melissa Espeseth, Merrill. In 2nd place, Jessica Wallvogel, Wausau West. And the 2008 champ in the 200 meter dash with a time of 25.27. Setting a new conference record from Spash, Hillary Forrest. The standings after 16 events: in 9th place, Rhinelander; in 8th place, Antigole; in 7th place, Rapids; in 6th place, Merrill; in 5th place, Marshfield; in 4th place with 74.5 points, DC Everest; in 3rd place, Wausau East with a score of 78 points; in 2nd with 126.5 points is Wausau West; and leading after 16 events with 158 points, Spash. Third and final call, 4x400 meter run. Your clerk now not only has a Wisconsin Badger windbreaker, she's also holding onto a Wisconsin Badger umbrella. Ladies, if you could check in for the 4x400 meter relay.
Look it up, Brandy, let your head Thank you.
Ladies, if you could pay attention, there are still athletes participating in this event. Please watch the track. Kind of like when you went for your driver's license. Look left and right.
Go!